Which of the following awards is not associated with the field of sports? Option A, Arjuna Award. Option B, Dronacharya Award. Option C, Dhyan Chand Award. Option D, Norman Borlaug Award. The correct answer is option D, Norman Borlaug Award. The government of which state has instituted the Tansen Samman? Option A, Uttar Pradesh. Option B, Madhya Pradesh. Option C, Gujarat. Option D, Maharashtra. The correct answer is Madhya Pradesh. Kalinga Prize is given in which of the following fields? Option A, Arts. Option B, Medicine. Option C, Creative Learning. Option D, Science. The correct answer is Science. In which city is the presentation ceremony of Nobel Peace Prize held? A, Stockholm. B, Oslo. C, Geneva. D, The Hague. The correct answer is option B, Oslo. Who was the first Indian Nobel Prize winner? A, Sir C.V. Raman. Option B, Mother Teresa. Option C, S. Chandrasekhar. Option D, Rabindranath Tagore. The correct answer is option D, Rabindranath Tagore. This is a bonus question for you, for which answer will be provided in the next video. So you have to comment your answers in the comment box and we will be choosing a winner, which will be revealed in the next video. So the question is, what is the amount given along with the statue and commendation to a Dronacharya Award winner? Option A, INR 10 lakh. Option B, INR 5 lakh. Option C, INR 3 lakh. Option D, INR 1 lakh. Thank you for watching our video. Please subscribe us.